We're going to kick things out to the United Center, a special halftime ceremony. Jerry Krause getting his due. We toss it out to Tom Doran, Johnny Redkirk.
Former Bulls general manager, Jerry Krause. After 18 seasons, Jerry Krause resigned from his position earlier this year. Prior to his resignation, he helped to put the pieces in place around Michael Jordan, which led to 6 NBA championships. He was voted Executive of the Year 2 times. Ladies and gentlemen, your master of ceremonies, the Bulls' first head coach and longtime broadcaster, Johnny Redkirk.
Ladies and gentlemen, among the coaches that Jerry Krause has brought into this organization were Stan Elbeck, Doug Collins, Phil Jackson, Tim Floyd, and Bill Cartwright. Players he drafted into the organization include Scottie Pippen, Charles Oakley, Horace Grant, Will Perdue, B.J. Armstrong, Tony Kukoc, Elton Brand, Ron Artest, Marcus Fizer, Jamal Crawford, Eddie Curry, Tyson Chandler, and Trenton Hassel. Other players that he brought in included Ron Harper, John Paxson, Trent Tucker, Scott Williams, Steve Kerr, Bill Wennington, Judd Bushler, Bill Cartwright, Randy Brown, Brian Williams, Ron Mercer, Greg Anthony, Corey Blunt, and Eddie Robinson. Jerry is an alumnus of Chicago Taft High School and a member of the Bradley University Hall of Fame. The Bulls will be unveiling a banner shortly here, but before then, I would like to turn it over to the man of the evening, Jerry Krause.
Thank you. Thank you. Back in 1985, when Jerry Reinsdorf hired me, a close friend of mine told me that if we didn't win, they were going to hang me from the rafters. And tonight, 18 years later, I'm getting hung, but I'm getting hung with 6 championship banners. And I'm getting hung with some people up there who have been very, very influential in my life. And I would be remiss if I didn't mention them. Butter Love, Bobby Love, who we've known since he was a young man at Southern University, and a great player here. Jerry Sloan, my first draft choice as a full-time scout. I've been looking for another one like him for all these years. Phil Jackson, who it was a joy to hire, did a tremendous job for us, won us a lot of championships. And the greatest player that ever played this game, and one of the 2 greatest competitors, along with that number 4, to ever be here, and that's, of course, number 23, Michael Jordan. There are some thank yous due. First one is for Jerry Reinsdorf, whose idea this was and who I appreciate greatly, and who is the greatest owner in sports, and who it has been a joy to work for and work with. There are 2 people here at the end of this group that I want to specially acknowledge, who were with me from the first couple of weeks I took this job. They're still here, they're special. Al Vermeil, the best strength coach in the world, a guy who was responsible in great part for us winning. My left arm, Karen Stack. 18 years, about a week after I took the job, Karen came. She's family to us. But there were other people, people who were here before I came. And I'd like to mention a couple of them. Certainly Irwin Mandel, who's been a joy to work with, and Joe O'Neill, and Tim Hallam, and so many people in the front office that have been really pleasurable to work with, and all the players and all the coaches who have been here in the last 18 years. My family is here. My son, David. My daughter, Stacy. My son-in-law, Scott Cooper. The little one in the red, our four-year-old. Oh, I missed somebody. Our four-year-old, whose name is Colette Cooper. She's Grampy's girl. And of course, my wife, Thelma, who put up with me through 18 years and a lot of years before that, and who is here and who is special. Come here, girl. She has been the rock in all the tough times and all the good times. I missed somebody here a minute ago. Standing right there, Johnny Ligmanowski, who has been here all these years, and he's special. I want to thank one more very important group of people. They're the most important group of people. As many of you know, I'm a native Chicagoan. I was born here. I was raised here. I've had the opportunity to come back and be a part of a great organization here and have a lot of fun over the last 18 years. And with every player that's come in here, we've said, you're going to play before the best fans in the world, in the greatest city in the world. Stick with these young people. They're special. They're going to win for you again. They're going to make you have a lot of fine nights in this building. These young players on this team are very special, and they're going to win and win big before it's over. Thank you. Thank you from the bottom of my heart.
Please join me at this time in saluting Jerry Krause. Please direct your attention to the rafters on the west end of the United Center for the unveiling of a banner in the honor of Jerry Krause.
quite a ceremony for the former general manager of the Chicago Bulls. Jerry Krause got a little emotional. And let's go back to 1987, one of those great days that he talked about, when Horace Grant and Scottie Pippen became Chicago Bulls. Go back a few years, and a banner now hangs for Jerry Krause forever here at the United Center. We'll take a break. Come back. Second half's coming up.